I'm Velvet. Since today is April Fool's Day, I'm going to pull the fire alarm as a prank.
Attention students, teachers, and staff. That was not a real fire drill, nor was there a fire in the building. However, a student must have pulled the fire alarm. Whoever is the student that pulled the fire alarm, I would like to see that student in my office.
Can anybody in this class explain what just happened? Yes, Francis?
Somebody in this classroom has pulled the fire alarm. It could have been anyone. It could even have been Velvet. In fact, it actually was Velvet. She was the only one in the building when the fire alarm went off.
Oh my god. Thanks for explaining everything, Frances. Velvet, do you have an explanation why you pulled the fire alarm?
Ha 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 April Fools.
Velvet. That was not a funny prank at all. Whenever the fire alarm goes off, we take them very seriously. That's it. Go to the principal's office right now.
Man, I really hate Velvet.
I agree with you, Oliver. She is one of the worst students in this class, no worse than Bowser.
So Velvet, you are the one that pulled the fire alarm, were you?
Oh, yes. I pulled the fire alarm. It was supposed to be an April Fool's prank.
Oh my god. Velvet. That was not a funny prank. You know we take fire alarms seriously in the school. And you could get arrested for messing with the fire alarm. That's it. You are expelled forever. Go home right now and never come back.
Velvet. Since you got expelled from school, you are not grounded anymore.
Wow. Thanks, Poppy, Branch, and Veneer. What a relief. I feel better already.
April Fools. You are so grounded for 45 weeks.
I feel ashamed to call you my sister. Go to your room right now.
Yeah.
You're never not on my mind. Oh my, oh my. I'm never not by your side. Your side, your side. I'm never gonna